of Nanshan, Shenzhen, China, where the Olympic torch is going to take place, where the torch runner is going to run. We're 19 stories high when we're taping this. Now the cars can't go anywhere. That's where the torch is supposed to go, the torch runner, but it's closed. They can't.
Soldiers, they got more power than policemen.
Yeah, the soldier is more powerful than the policemen, so they have the soldiers there now. That's not going to stop it. When the torch comes through, when the runner comes through, they're going to push the soldiers. Look at all the people. That's where the torch is supposed to come, the torch runner. But they can't, because there's too many people in the road.
Oh.
All the people. 100,000 people. At least.